So this is how we enable our DNS server. Just click on settings, and then on the left side, click on network and internet. Next step is click on advanced network settings at the lower part. Click on Wi-Fi, the upper part. And then click on view additional properties sa lower part ng Wi-Fi. Click on DNS server assignment. Ang default nito is automatic, kaya i-manual na lang natin. Click on edit sa right side. And then enable this IPv4, i-on lang. Sa preferred DNS, type in 1.1.1.141 po. And that's it.
Thank you for watching. I hope it helps.